everybody. As your fifth grade student council officers, we welcome you to our fifth grade graduation party.
This may be way different than we thought it would be, but knowing that we're all here watching this together is the next best thing.
All right, everyone, time to break out those graduation party bags.
Oh yes, I've been waiting for this popcorn all day.
Now we got our snacks and each other.
We're chilling at home.
Let's get this party started.
Take it away, Mrs. J.
Hello, Hopi fifth graders. I just wanted to say how proud I am of you and congratulations on completing elementary school and moving on to middle school. You're gonna love it. I am so honored to have watched you grow in the last few years. Since you've been in second grade, it's just been amazing to watch you grow and learn, and I could not be more proud of you and the part that I have played in your life. So good luck, we are proud of you. You will do great things, and I am so excited to see what the future holds for you. And now on to you, Adam.
Thanks, Mrs. J. Hey, Hopi fifth graders, I'm Adam Glazer, Student Council President. Before we get this party started, I'd like to thank the Hopi staff, the PTA, and most of all, the teachers for the endless time and support they give to Hopi, especially during these last couple of months. We love you all. I also want to thank Ms. Mitchell and Mr. Blackshirt, the classroom representatives, and the other officers, Reese, Jane, Cole, and Seamus, for making Student Council so successful and fun. It has been an honor to work with all of you. The theme Hopi Grown couldn't be more true. Hopi has changed our lives forever. Most of us have been Hawks since kindergarten. We have grown up together, and we will remain lifelong friends. We are moving on to a new chapter of our lives, but the last 6 years will never be forgotten. I want you to think back to your first day as a Hopi Hawk. Do you remember the kindergarten field trip to the zoo? How about first grade, when we learned all about animals and their habitats? Second grade made us laugh during performances of fabulously funny fairy tale plays. Then in third grade, the Wax Museum, Ellis Island Day. And how about that field trip all the way to Tucson? Fourth grade brought us a brand new school. Do you remember PE in the hall? That was different. And Arizona Day, even the rain couldn't stop us from parading around the new school with our floats. Then came fifth grade, one final year at Hopi. One final year of chorus, walk to school day, First Fridays, Apex Fun Run, Western Day, Colonial Day, and of course, the Variety Show. And I know we won't forget our spring break that never ended. These memories have shaped us into Hopi Hawks. We really are Hopi grown. Now, we must take what we have learned and build on it. I know that you fifth grade Hawks will accomplish great things in your life. We've said goodbye to the comforts of Hopi, and now it's time for these fifth grade Hawks to fly. We're soaring into sixth. But first, let's take a look back at our years at Hopi.
Hi guys. First of all, congratulations. You made it through one crazy year. I miss you guys. I miss conversations, arguments, laughing, crying, just being with you guys. You've been through so much this year, this last 8 or 9 weeks, that you're going to be stronger for this, and I will never forget you guys because of this. You're going to come out stronger. You're going to be leaders. You're going to be excellent sixth graders, and I, for one, cannot wait to see where you go from here. whether it be Ingleside, Veritas, anywhere else, it doesn't matter. But you guys are the best. I love every one of you guys, and I will miss every single one of you guys. Have a great day, you guys.
I close my eyes and I can see a world that's waiting up for me, that I call my own. Through the dark, through the door, through where no one's been before, but it feels like home. They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say I've lost my mind. I don't care if they call me crazy. We can live in a world that we desire.
If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the world to find you. If you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you. Find out what we're made of. Are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me, like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you, like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Ooh. I can count on you.
Hi, fifth graders. Mr. Blackshirt here. Don't worry, I'm okay. This is just what it starts to look like when you're real old and you've been stuck inside for a long time. So nothing you have to worry about for at least 2 or 3 months. Anyways, I want to stop and say thank you. Thank you for your time, your energy, your effort. Back when we were in school every day together and since we've been doing online learning, the teachers all wish we could be there helping you guys in class every single step of the way, but we're really very proud of how much autonomy and independence you've shown. And we also want to let you know that though you may not be here with us every day on campus next year either, you're always a Hopi Hawk. Doesn't matter if you're at Ingleside or ASA or wherever you go to middle school, you're part of the family. So come back, see us, say hello, ask questions. We want to see you guys. Congratulations on graduating fifth grade. Good luck on the rest of your academic career. And we really hope to see you soon. Bye, guys.
Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you build a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. Say I did it all.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone. I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down, it'll all be clear. Just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
Bodhi Bunch, class of 2020, I can't believe our year is coming to an end. When we began this year, none of us had any idea that it would end the way it has. Your world has been turned upside down, and your life is like nothing you could have imagined. And yet, every day, you get up and carry on with our new normal. Almost every one of you shows up on a daily basis to our class meeting, full of energy, smiles, curiosity, and fun. Our learning situation has been unique and unusual, but I am so proud of each one of you for the strength, flexibility, determination, and yes, excitement for learning that you continue to exhibit. You are heroes in my book. Now that the year is coming to a close, I want you to know that I will always be here for each of you. Just because our year ends does not mean I stop thinking, caring, worrying, and loving you. Hopi class of 2020, you have left a mark on my heart forever. Come visit room 125 when it's safe to do so. My arms will always be open for one of your great hugs.
It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again, when I see you again. Without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again, when I see you.
Upon the ground. ground and look at all the bugs we found. Safely walk to school without a sound. Safely walk to school without a sound. Here we are, no one else. We walk to school all by ourselves. There's dirt on our uniforms from chasing all the ants and worms. We clean up and now it's time to learn.
Hugs are beautiful. Be kind. I hope you'll remember the difference between there, there, and there. I hope you'll remember the difference between two, two, and two. I hope you'll remember the difference between your and your. I hope you always think that math is fun. And read. Find the time to enjoy a great book. Be a good friend. Find the joy in learning. And did I mention, hugs are amazing. And above all, be an upstander. It's been a fun and memorable year with a very unusual ending. I will miss you all and wish you the best of luck. You're very special kids and we always love to see you, so come back and visit us at Hopi. Now, go out, enjoy your life, make a difference, and be kind.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Because we're better together. Hopi CGP 5th grade graduating class of 2020. You have been the most amazing class I have ever had. You are fearless. You are courageous. You are resilient. You are kind. You are funny. You make me laugh all day long. You care for each other. You know how to come together as a community. You are critical thinkers. You are collaborators. You are communicators. You are creative citizen leaders. You are the children of my heart. As you go forth to become the citizen leaders that our planet so desperately needs, I know our future is in great hands.
I can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying. Gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes you're gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there.
School ever, and it's because of the students, teachers, and parents. Thank you for loving us. Now we have one more surprise for you.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it, so don't stop.
That will be special, hopefully unique to just these kids that had the opportunity to finish this way this year. It definitely was the best that we could absolutely do, and actually it was better than I could have imagined it to be. So